Hey everybody, David up here at Randall Dodge in Henderson, Texas. If you have a Uconnect 5 radio, listen up, I got a great tip for you.
I'm going to show you how to do a quick factory reset on your Uconnect 5 radio. All you need to do is press and hold this volume button. Press and hold it for, 15 seconds-ish. The screen will go black and the audio will turn off. That's how you know the reset has started. There you go. It went black. All you need to do is let go of the button and it'll start its reset. As you can see, the Jeep logo's up. I'm doing this in our 2024 Jeep Wrangler Sahara. So it takes a few seconds for it to fully reboot for us, but this is a great tip. Sometimes the radio will act up a little bit, so just a quick reset takes about 30 seconds, and it's good as new. All you need to do now is press accept, and you are ready to roll. Your radio has been reset. It's good as new.